level test driver for a number of years, and I'm absolutely smashing it as a gripped TV pundit. Tell us about this type of track.
We've got a classic racing circuit, multiple configurations, but all providing a finely tuned drive. Something nice and civilized.
And that's why we pay, I know. Gonna cut in there. Looks like we are ready for lights out.